I have an errand, Valens!
Hey guys, check out my new cap gun!
Watch me do a flip! I'm dancing!
None of Onishi's men want to play with us.
Then I guess you must have a better idea of how we should handle this.
Matter of fact, I do. There's someone. Someone from the top of the hill that's visiting the city now.
You don't mean...
Yes, it's Santa Claus.
Oh, darn. I hope I'm not on the naughty list. Last year, I asked him for an easy bake oven, but then he found out I gave Hal a wedgie. So all I got was a sack of flour and a spatula.
Whoops! Must have slipped. Better turn on my anti-gravity belt before it's too... Whoo! Just in time. Oh, I shouldn't have eaten so much cherry pie. Oh, I feel sick. Oh, but definitely not dying. Still alive. Cherry pie. Hey, Sakimura, did you see all the pie I just ate? Isn't that crazy? I didn't think I could eat another one, but I did. Man, I was hungry. But kids, really, don't eat too much pie. It's not good for you. Come on, do a brother a solid and pick him up and carry him to the nearest doctor. Why are you just standing there? I'm sick here.
Okay.
Thank you.
Here, let me shoot you with my new tranquilizer gun, so you can sleep while I carry you comfortably to the hospital. Don't try this at home, kids.
Ah, those drugs make me feel much better.
Hey, go get me some carb. Go on. And a velvet Elvis. And a picture of some dogs shooting. Oh, and a lemon. Yeah, I want a lemon. Now!
What do you want?
Who, me? Let me see. I want to be a star on Broadway! Yeah!
Looking back at that pyromaniac from the surface, I'm beginning to think that his idea itself wasn't so bad.
So what are you trying to say? What do you want from me?
A Shetland pony, a group of geese, and a rubber ducky, so we can play together.
Did you do that for?
Just keep your mouth shut and watch. This is how I solve all my problems. Got a flat tire? No problem. Just go kill a bunch of people. Yeah, now you got it. Got a problem? Point a gun at it.
Now I get it.
Yes. You must make the sword an extension of your wiener.
Now
Wasn't expecting you.
I notice your dick is getting smaller.
He's not at the woman's place either.
Good God, do you know, I think I just shit myself.
Mr. Onishi?
Toyama, what are you wearing?
I'm down to my underoos, you dirty birdie.
Ooh, tell me more.
I'll be happy to tell you more. Oh, but first I'll need your credit card so that we can charge you $9.95 for the first minute and $6.95 for each additional minute.
My what?
We take all major credit cards or check by phone.
Damn you! You're nothing but a tease!
I need to use this.
No phone sex.
And here I was thinking you might have matured a bit.
Shipwreck.
You've made a mistake if you think I'll give you the information because I'm your father. The world doesn't revolve around you. You've lost your sense of right and wrong. That's what happens when you join a group like the Organo. Don't come here empty-handed like a little brat. If you want something from me, then you have to pay the price. If you can't, then get out of my sight.
What do you want?
I want to meet Oprah.
With our family life, I think we need Dr. Phil. Well, knowing is half the battle. Hey, Dad, whatever happened to that parrot?
That hurts.
Tell me. Does my arm look cool?
You've seen one Technolize arm, you've seen them all.
Oh, really?
I don't care about arms. I'm more of a leg person myself, and I don't want to see the arm of someone who's brooding all the time.
I'm what? Tell me. You think I'm brooding?
Listen, man. All I see is a dark, depressing future all the time. So I know brooding when I see it.
I'm not brooding. I'm just trying to act really cool. I can be funny. Want to hear a funny joke?
No.
Oh. Listen, it's amusement time.
Ah, thank goodness. I was
come
getting
on,
bored.
Tell
stiff
us around
I
want to be amused.
I want to hear a funny joke.
Come on, come on.
Some jokes.
I
want to
yuck it up. Come on.
Take a look. We got ourselves a comic.
Be a prop comic, dude. Yeah.
From the producers of Technolize, a comedy about three young gangsters trying to make it big in the city of Luke's while sharing a small one-bedroom apartment together. It's the Wacky Adventures of Shinji, Hal, and Yoko.
I'm home. Hey, where have you been? I've been waiting here for you all night, and I even shaved my chest hair.
Just the one?
Hey, Shinji. You wanna make out?
Nah, to be perfectly frank, I have no interest in women.
Yeah, you're just a showpiece, so we appear straight to the rest of the gang members. But really, we're as gay as the guys in the Organo. So, why don't you leave us alone so we can do our Pilates and listen to Judy Garland records and make sweet love?
What are you talking about?
Jealous.
I'm not jealous. Shinji, do you think I'm jealous?
Like Lorna is to Liza.
Bye, sweetie.
I'm gonna join the Salvation Union. At least those guys got a pair on them.